Okay guys, so out of the blue I found out what I'm supposed to do. See that lady right over here? There's a girl right there. Get her. And I'm definitely not talking about the person with the dreadlocks. There's someone with a quest over there. Hurry up. Okay, so if you go over here, the freaking cat or whatever, like the last video, and you could actually give the tag to the girl. Oh, I'm surprised it actually lets me still do this. Okay, that's cool, I guess. Okay, so you have this. You just give it to her and talk about this girl. Pal, you found Mitten's tag. And then has been lost. Wait. Ooh, is the cat upside down because she's dead? At least the bully doesn't bully us anymore. That's nice to know. And now I think that's the only quest I need. Yes, I already did this. Wait. Oh dang, it's not permanent for me. Even though I kind of already did this. Oh dang. Oh well, anyways, peace out dudes. See you guys in the next video. Found out what the frick I do with the mittens tag thing. Anyways, yo, I don't know why I'm creating so much freaking videos about this game, like Jesus Christ.